morning will be coming soon to the darkness of this living room. Just the crickets and the moon's pale light. Mary and the kids asleep, but I have had the same old dream. I just want to talk with you tonight. We love summer nights like these, on the steps to catch the breeze, just to feel the stars and watch the clouds go by. Every topic A to Z, we'd agree to disagree. No one's taught me more in my whole life. Edward Matthews shares your name, and Billy, who you've never seen, often asks me, Dad, what was he like? I tell them of your silver hair, your knowing laugh, your love of beer, how you like to hug a bit too tight. But how can I try to explain all the wisdom, warmth, and strength, and the friendship born of all those foolish fights? If you heard, you were great, Dad, you always told me straight. I just miss that honesty tonight. I still feel you everywhere. I turn to speak, but morning will be coming soon, the hustle bustle noise of noon, this calendar and clock I call my life. But still sometimes at night in bed, your voice gets sounding in my head. I'd swear you're right here at my side. I can make it on my own. It's just tonight I feel alone, tired and sick of all the endless compromise. The only truth I clearly see is how you really cared for me. I just want to tell you that tonight. I need to remember that tonight.